$127 a day just sending emails? Get out of here. And all I did was take this secret money template, copy and paste it into my favorite email sending program, find specific people on these three websites, send them the templated email, and pocket the cash. Keep watching and I'll show you where to get the secret money template for free. You know, if I had a penny for every email that got sent, I'd make like $3 billion a day. $3 billion a day. $3 billion a day. And studies show that for every dollar spent on email marketing, it returns a whopping $42 on average. Wait a minute, Marcus. So I put one in and get 42 back out? That's insane! And while I'm probably not gonna get a penny for every email sent today, I could probably make a couple of bucks by doing my own emails. Keep watching to find out how. First, a story. Back when I started my business in the year 2000, I was completely broke. That's right, I had like less than $100 in the account. But armed with my secret money template and the PayPal Shops website, which was a website where different PayPal vendors could put their stores and shops and get more business. But the problem was, they weren't getting any business. So I would take my email template and I would find shops in different categories. Magic tricks, people selling logos, limousine companies, someone selling books and services. And I'd find the information of the site owner and I'd send them an edited version of the template. Something like, "Hi there, I have some ideas to get more business to your insert business name, limousine website, magic store, whatever it is. If you're interested, call me up." And I'd spend about an hour finding different people, looking at their websites, making sure I can help them, send them an email, and bam, the phone would ring off the hook. And since they were on PayPal Shops, I knew they had PayPal. So after I pitched my little spiel, I could give them a PayPal link and make money on the spot. This was what took me to my first $60,000 year, and then my next year, which was $167,000. So it basically took me from being a broke kid to a guy making a real living. And it was actually pretty simple to do. But if you're worried about sending emails or what you're going to sell, or even answering the phone, don't worry. We got a better way coming up. But first, another story. Back in the year 2002, when my business really started to take off, I would find groups of people that wanted information about a topic. For example, I found people that were all selling a certain type of product. I would then create a resource for these people, ask them for their name and email for that resource, load up my autoresponder with helpful tips and tools that sent them emails every day or couple of days, and then I had to go to the money table. What's the money table, you might ask? Well, back then, I had an old credit card machine, one of those loud ones that made all that noise when you made a sale, and we had to actually input the orders manually from our website so that we could get the cash. Pretty old school, I know. But hey, we took in a lot of profits using this simple email strategy. And there's two different ways that you can use this strategy. Number one is what we call the outbound strategy. And number two is what we call the inbound strategy. The outbound strategy is where I'm going to go and find people that are doing something online. Maybe they're on Instagram or Facebook or Google or forums or anywhere that people are hanging out. Or maybe I look for websites that need a little bit of help. I am then going to take my email template, right, like this, and I'm going to send that email to that person directly. Now, it's very important that you check out their info, you check out their site, and you do not participate in spam. Spam is unwanted bulk commercial email. We're not doing that. Other people are teaching that. Don't mess with it. It could get you in trouble. Instead, what we're doing is finding people and giving them something of value and telling them we can help them out. For example, there's lots of people on social media that are using programs that put links in their bio. And these programs are terrible. Don't use them. And what happens is these programs actually cost them money. So what I could do is I could go to these people on social media and offer to build them something better, which is actually pretty simple and easy, and you could do it in 45 minutes, in exchange for them signing up for web hosting and getting a free domain name. So instead of using some long domain, they use a short domain that they own with their own content that makes them more money, that works a lot better, and they get it free. All they got to do is get web hosting through my link, and I get $100 commission or whatever the hosting company's paying. I can even charge them directly for various services that help them out. Or I could become a reseller of different services that help people boost their presence on social media. It's actually pretty simple, and there's millions of people that need help with this. And again, the key is to do this personally. Do not do it in bulk. You won't get the same results. It kind of blows me away that people will spend all this time trying to do a bulk thing that supposedly makes them money to get a quarter when they could actually go the extra mile and make dollars. But at any rate, I digress. What they do with their time is their business. I'm gonna focus on making money. Which brings us to method number two. Method number two is where you're gonna set up a simple lead capture website. You're gonna create something of value, a book, an Excel report, a checklist, a video, a guide, maybe a piece of software, or a list of helpful links. Something simple, something easy. You are then going to drive traffic to your free resource. You could do this with Facebook groups. You could do this on Instagram. You could create videos teaching different topics that are covered in your report. You could do this on search engines by getting SEO traffic. You could do this with press releases. You can even share it on Twitter. Then, when people come to get your report, they are going to put their name and email in the box. Ah, the infamous box. Tell me more. When they put their name and email in the box, they are going to go to your autoresponder. An autoresponder is a software program that automatically collects the leads, sends them a series of emails automatically after they sign up, and allows you to send broadcast messages whenever you want. So essentially, this guy comes to your site once, puts his name and email in the box, and every time you send him an email, that could send him back to your website over and over and over and over again. This is where they get the idea of putting a dollar in and getting 42 back out. And again, the results are not typical, implied, or guaranteed, but I think you get the power of how much this can make. And I gotta tell you, a couple months ago, I signed up for one of those newsletters from one of these YouTube money guru guys, and the number of emails they sent me was unethically staggering. You could actually see that they're sending emails like 5 to 10 times a day. There was one day I counted over 30 emails in one day. This is not what we want to do. We want to provide value to our people no matter what. There's a big key here because while everyone else is pitching stuff, if you provide value, they're going to want to go back to your site, which is where you could have offers that make you money. So by sending incessant amounts of emails pitching the latest program, that's not going to do as good as actually providing value in the long run. And believe me, I look at these guys' stats, they got bigger lists, they got more traffic, and they're making less money. So make sure you do this ethically, on the up and up. Don't be annoying with too many emails. Depending on your topic, maybe you could send one a day or one a week or whatever it is. Obviously, if I'm in a niche like download Excel spreadsheets, I'm not going to need to send them 500 emails a day to get my point across. Hell, I don't even have 500 spreadsheet templates. So again, focus on value. And this is what the flow looks like, and then we'll get into how you're going to make money with this whole thing. First of all, we're going to start with a simple website like this that has a free report, a little picture of a report, and a box for them to put their name and email. Now, you can get this template over at simpleblogtheme.com. It'll provide the theme, you can customize it with images and logos, and it also provides the AWeber code for your autoresponder. You simply input your AWeber list name and your thank you page URL, and bam, you're off to the races. Again, that's at simpleblogtheme.com. And what's going to happen is this code is magically going to send the people who put their name and email into your autoresponder. You can use any autoresponder you want. I'm using AWeber. And you could see that it adds the subscribers to the various lists that I'm creating. And once they're on that list, I can set up what's called a follow-up series. This is a series of automatic emails that are going to go out right after they put their name and email in the box. This one goes out immediately. So as soon as they fill that out, boom, they get this email saying, here's the video you requested, or whatever it is. Then I can choose to send another one a day after, a week after, or whenever I want. And on we go. And you can see that the amount of people that come to my site, fill this out, and actually open the emails is pretty good. This one here, 8 days after they sign up, still has 36% opening it up, and probably another 10 to 15% clicking on the link. So that means if I get 100 people to come to my website, and 25 or 30 actually put their name and email in the box, every time I'm sending that email, if I'm getting a 10% click rate, that means 2 to 3 people are going to my links every time I send an email. And that's on a tiny list of 30 people. Imagine what starts to happen when you have 1,000 or 100,000 or even more. This starts to add up really quickly. And the idea here is to always create an email that tells them about something valuable on your website. I can tell them about a new video I found, a new tip, a new report, a new image, a link, something funny, whatever it is. It's like talking to a friend and you're sharing helpful info based on why they're there in the first place. Then I have links in the email that say, go to my website to see whatever the email was about. They then go to my website, and now I can have affiliate offers and products for them to buy that make me money. And it's actually very simple. It's pretty much copy and paste. We simply put name and our headline here, and then we tell them about what they're gonna get. And in the links, I say, click here to watch the video. And when they go to the site to watch the video, I get paid. We could also do what's known as a broadcast. This is where I go and create an email one time for one offer that's set to go out immediately. These will go out to my entire list, no matter when they subscribed. And sending a broadcast is a great way to get lots of people to go back to your site at one time and purchase a product, click on an affiliate link, or whatever it is that gets you paid. And the key to making this work is keeping everything niche specific. If they came to you looking for shaving tips, you don't want to send them something on pet insurance. That's not going to make any sense. So we're going to want to keep it to how to trim your beard or whatever it is they want. And now I'm going to give you a bonus money strategy that you didn't even ask for. And that is, when you're creating your blog post for your email, take that blog post and see if you can find some keywords that you can rank in Google for. You want to take that and actually do what I call double dip. This is where you send people from your mailing list and you also try to get people from the search engines to visit your blog post as well. My thinking is, you're creating the content anyway for your mailing list. You might as well do a couple of little SEO tricks and get that sucker to rank so you could get even more traffic for free. It's actually pretty simple. So whether you want to use the quick, easy method of outbound email marketing, ethically and non-spammy, of course, or whether you want to do inbound marketing where you're getting people to download something of value and then providing them value in your emails, getting them to click your links, and ultimately making money, this is a method you can take to the bank. And when I say that you can make $127 a day doing this, remember, the results are not typical, implied, or guaranteed. The average person watching these videos and buying into these courses and stuff really make nothing. So we want to keep that in mind. But if you wanted to do this and make $127 a day, all you'd need to do is make like 10 sales of a $12 product, or one sale of a $150 product, or three sales of a $40 product. And really, once it gets to that point, it's all just a numbers game and you could scale big time. Right now in my business, we're sending an average of about 2 million plus emails every single month, and we're making a ton of cash doing it. But it never would have happened if I didn't get started and I didn't learn the lessons from the stories I told you about earlier. And if you like this video, make sure you subscribe, smash that like button, and check out my other video that's going to talk to you about how to get traffic. It'll pop up around here somewhere.